from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XE suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
lot more.
Come back to help this person once I have my thermal gloves.
Fight!
Where's Freeze?
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Theris Boyle. He's in GothCorp last I saw.
You're lying. GothCorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, GothCorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. It doesn't make sense. GothCorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Five. We got no contact with units on the bridge.
Air 3, 1059 at Pioneer's Bridge. Possible 701.
Air 3, en route.
You come on.
Sure thing, boss.
What are you going to do with this?
You?
Assuming your friends keep cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything. Trash.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
There he is!
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
I got moved.
Quick, get my ass, eh?
Why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of sharing?
I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job is to shoot you if I don't think you're telling me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants, tissue research.
Yeah, you said.
But then, you
believe me? You know what? I do. I do believe you. To be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God.
What is all this? Frozen food?
Says they're trying to grow plants at low temperatures.
Ain't they ever heard of global warming?
Nah, like really low temps. Like on Mars.
Seriously?
And that's why I'm the boss. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got business to it.
You told us you were the boss, so why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of share?
I'm cooperating!
I know. We all got jobs. To be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God.
What is all this? Frozen food?
He says he's trying to grow plants.
That thing! Here!
Find him already!
I told
That's what happens when you're sloppy. Where are you?
I saw you on GNN! You just saved my life!
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here. Take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside GothCorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
Alfred, how's work on the XC suit coming?
Slowly, sir.
I'm encountering ice formations impeding my progress.
The thermal gloves would certainly help you with that. I'm working as quickly as I can.
Keep me posted.
Show.
You know, I can't wait to see you explain this brilliant plan the Penguins face.
Whoa, no!
Thank you. good!
This person, you freak, get the drop on him, you're crazy.
Listen, I don't want to be the guy who didn't show up with Peggy. Let's just figure out a way to get in there.
Stage one fueling complete. Docking process initiated. Danger. Temperature anomaly detected in cryo pump. Danger. Multiple breaches in coolant outtake detected.